In summary, I'm actually finished. Biological studies show that magnetic fields have key hallmarks of a carcinogen. Studies show that there's a range of adverse health effects linked to magnetic field exposures, such that precaution against exposure is warranted and cost beneficial. I hope Volker will warm to what I'm saying. Thank you, everyone, for listening.